we see you. We're like,
I'll call you later. No, no, you hang up.
We hustle harder, productivity lives here. It is Sunday, a very, very exciting day. Now, if you, first let me smack you with this. Let me slap, go to your room. If you don't care about me, you just wanna get to the segment, check down below, my top comment will direct you to when I go to the Grammys. But if you wanna know about me and who I am, hello, my name is Lily, I do hustling. All right, here's the mission for today. You get my hair done, get my makeup done, get my outfit on, go to the Grammys, be shook. All that more, let's do it. So before I get into it, I'm really excited about going to the Grammys. How this went down, let me break it down for you. I am taking over Alicia Keys' socials. Now, if you know, you may not know Alicia, that's my sister from another mister.
Lily!
So she is hosting, that's right, my sister, I'm hosting the Grammys, and I am taking over her Instagram backstage. I'm so excited because I have no idea who I'll bump into. I have no idea how it's gonna be. Here's the thing about these award shows. You can try to plan, you can try to coordinate, but once you're there and like someone walks through the hallways that has like 20 security guards, it's a motherfucking free for all. So I have no idea what's gonna happen. I'm really excited though. Ashley and Renee are on their way. Before we get into that, this is what happened yesterday.
All right, so in preparation for Carnival, we're having a listening party where we listen to all the new Soca, so we know all the words. Got my Soca Kingdom shirt on, and look who's here.
Yay! We listen to all the new Soca because there's less than 20 days until Trinidad and Tobago. It is 10:57. Oh, look at that. Ashley and Renee today, 11 a.m. Lego.
Scary, you wanna come? True.
All right, so I had my styling yesterday, and I think this is my hair look right here. And now usually how this goes down is I'm like, what do I do? How do I dress? And someone on my team is like, this is a fashion. And I'm like, oh, cool. So I put these like crystally bobby pins in my hair, which is kind of a vibe. I kind of like it. Makeup, I'm gonna let Ashley decide, but my outfit is like hella sparkly. You'll see. Hold up. Y'all like my hair? I'm going for the business card look. I know Papa always puts these in my hair to keep down my baby hairs. So he like puts these cards, so it flattens it down, then I take them out right before I leave. But hair and makeup is pretty much done. I still gotta put my clips in. But first, I'm gonna try to take a poop, because once I put them Spanx on and that jumpsuit on, it's gonna be a mission to poop after. Grammys or no Grammys, we keep it classy over here.
Also, don't forget to...
This is how many people it's taking to zip up my outfit because, and I'm, why is it zipping up? Someone tell me. There's a seam change apparently, so we're using pliers and there's a whole situation. They're making me feel good by saying it's a seam change, but I think what they really mean is
somebody threw Shamu back in the ocean.
There we go.
Come on, you could do it.
Oh,
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 Jesus. Okay. You can't piss for the rest of the night. That's it. We'll have to wear a pair of Depends because, girl, you are not peeing.
I generally can't, though. I can't go to the washroom. There's no way we'll be able to do that again.
Okay.
Get you a hairstylist that has great fashion sense.
Your girl is ready. We got a little cute pin situation. This is the outfit. Got a little bit of a... Okay. Okay. This is right here. This is the... Okay. Some extra shoes just in case I can chill out for a bit backstage and we have an after party after. Let's jump in the Uber. It is so rainy outside. It's not a vibe, but it's okay because the disco ball is en route. Y'all on the red carpet. About to do it. I need to pretend my Spanx aren't squeezing my kidneys and bladder. I'm fine. Oh yeah. I'm here. I'm like, oh, this thing. Oh. My feet are already hurting.
We lost a minute and a half before Lily's feet.
That was good. Very polite photographers. Some carpets get like really aggressive, but these photographers like, when you have a second, turn around. I was like, oh my God, you must all be Canadian because there's no way.
Classy, folks. Classy. First of all, looking like a fine Kool-Aid.
Give it to me, girl. Give it to me, babe.
My sister is hosting the Grammys today, and I already know anyone can say the lines, anyone can do the things, but she's gonna go on the stage and make everyone feel warm and welcome, and she's gonna be a vibes director today. I already know. In bare vibes. And I'm gonna be cheering her on the whole night like this. Been here for 10 minutes and already.
Good.
You remember my name,
And I said, y'all made my night.
Thank y'all so much for the love. We are in here. We're having an incredible night. That was so much fun. I was back there. I was like, welcome to the 61st annual Grammy Award. Wow.
I just got off stage right now and it was amazing. Did y'all see that? First of all, are you watching the Grammys? Because I just got off stage with Alicia Keys, Mrs. Obama, J-Lo, Jada Pinkett Smith, Lady Gaga. You saw me? No, you know what happened? I was behind J-Lo's hat. They're all coming off right now. I just beat them to the punch. I was like running. I was like, guys, I have so many things to do, but they're all endorsed by Mrs. Obama. She is, we're homies. You know what's up. We're homies. She was like, so happy to see you. I was like, so happy to see you. We're like, I'll see you later.
Okay.
I'll be at your house later. Yeah. We're like, that's right. That's my girl. I'll call you later. No. No, you hang up. You hang up. Yo, she loves to play. She loves to play.
It's like equally as famous, equally as busy.
Hey, what's going on? That's good. No, yeah. Hey. We're like buds. That's buds. What's going on? Yes. She plays. We all play.
Oh, yo, what's up?
Hey, guys.
All my friends are here.
He was at my house the other day. I'll see you later. Of course, my security. I appreciate it, my friend. Thank you so much for looking out for me.
Yeah, I'll take a water. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Room temperature's fine. These people love to play. Me back on stage with Mrs. Obama? Was that the thing?
Lily, so cool. I don't think this is your Lily.
This is not my dressing room?
I don't think that's your name on the.
What? No, you know. No, okay. It's L-I-L-L-Y. These people love to play. They love to play. Sorry. Anyways, my room ready in there yet?
It has been a good day. Just said what up to my homie Drizzy Drake. People don't know us. Drake has the biggest smile on the planet in real life. Like, truly. Chloe and Haley are side, so it helped us up to them. I saw so many dope people. I feel on top of the world right now. My girl Alicia Keys killed it as she was hosting, and I'm standing there. I get an alert on Twitter that's like, Alicia Keys' performance is getting all the good reviews on Twitter. I was just like, that's my girl. I'm about to go home and take off these heels before I head to an after party because, no, it's not a vibe. And then there's Swike. Bear celebrations.
Today.
My sister. Okay, so I'm home trying to get ready for the after party, but can't get this off because the zipper is stuck in the exact same mother effing spot, and Chase has been trying with pliers to take it off for 20 minutes and nothing has worked. So I don't know if I have to cut it off or what's about to happen, but stay tuned. Success in my Spanx. We ripped it off. That legit took 40, like, no exaggeration. Like, that was 40 minutes of me trying to get that off.
The vibes. The vibes. Vibes.
Yo. Zone, 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 zone. I had the best time. Check this out. Bucket list item for Lily. I just partied with Eve. And if you're too young to know who that is, first of all, I cannot even. Who's that girl? La, 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 la. Okay, I partied with her while dancing to that song with her. And I lived my best life. That was so much fun. I had such a good day. First time attending the Grammys. As a reminder, it's on my bucket list. Boom, 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 right there. Had such a good time. Congrats to my sister Alicia. Yo, next time I go to the Grammys, hopefully I like present. Maybe one day I'll perform. Maybe one day I win one. And maybe one day I won't. But let's see how I did. Until tomorrow, where we gonna work hard to make even more things on the vision board come true. Zone, 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 zone. Beep.